we'll move on to the exercise 1.2. Before this, before you start, I'll send you the notes. You have to write the notes in the classwork, whatever I had explained in the earlier video. I'll send the notes for that, write it in the classwork, and then start with the exercise. Now the first question, fill in the blanks in the following table. Given that A is the first term, D the common difference, and An the nth term of the AP. They have given you a table. In that, the first one is A, is the A they have given as 7, D value is 3, and N value is 8. You are asked to find the nth term. So we obviously use that formula. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. What is A? It is 7 plus N is 8 minus 1 into D. Write this as such. Whatever is in the brackets, that must be calculated first. So 8 minus 1, it is 7 into 3. Now we have both two operations here, addition and multiplication. So multiplication has to be performed first. So 7 plus 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 7, it is 28. So the nth term is 28.